From Dublin and two from Belfast. Donegal. The fun starts here.
Donegal, located in the northwest of Ireland, is probably the most stunning county of them all. With mountains, lakes, and rivers abounding, Donegal is a real gem. Yet despite its incredible beauty, much of it remains as it has been for thousands of years, naturally unspoilt. With blue flag beaches dotted around the spectacular rugged coastline, Donegal is a haven for water sports. It also boasts tremendous angling and is noted for its equestrian facilities, mountain trekking, and fine golf courses. Donegal is also home to Ireland's biggest Gaeltacht community, where people still speak the Irish language. Cultural traditions are strong, and traditional music and dance is to be found in many venues. Thanks to recent investment, it is far more accessible than ever by both air and sea. There are flights from Scotland to Donegal Airport and also to City of Derry Airport, just a short drive from Donegal. Another option is to fly to either of Belfast's two airports. Car hire is available at all the airports. Ferry services link Scotland with the ports of Larne and Belfast. And on their way to Donegal, many visitors can take in a trip to the Giant's Causeway. The main roads to Donegal have improved immeasurably in the last few years, and the county is now just 3 hours away from Dublin. One of Donegal's top attractions is Glenveagh National Park, with its stunning castle, fabulous gardens, and superb scenery. You can even catch a glimpse of the recently reintroduced golden eagles that are once again breeding in the mountains near Glenveagh. Other notable places to visit include Donegal Castle and Greenan of Alia. Located on the southwest coast of County Donegal, Slieve League is one of Ireland's hidden tourist gems. At 601 metres high, the sea cliffs are amongst the highest in Europe. It's one of the most remarkable walks to be found in Ireland. When it comes to beaches, many first-time visitors are completely overawed with what they see. Donegal has consistently been in the top three counties in Ireland when it comes to blue flag beaches, a standard that meets the strictest EU guidelines. Donegal is a great destination for hill walking, and a number of walkways have also been developed. In recent years, Donegal has become a real surfing mecca and has staged a number of major European and world ranking events. The distinctive landscape lends itself to the design of some really great golf courses. There's a mixture of 9 and 18 hole courses, with some of the links courses being amongst the most acclaimed in the world. Top players like Nick Faldo, Rory McIlroy, Paul McGinley and Jack Nicklaus have all commented favourably about some of the exceptional championship courses with their spectacular backdrops and some very challenging holes. A round of golf can also be very satisfying, especially if you're on the top of your game. Donegal is renowned for its friendly people, and when it comes to entertainment and knowing how to enjoy yourself, the county comes up trumps. From the local pub to the first-class hotels, entertainment abounds. Be it traditional music, a ceilidh, or old-fashioned storytelling, there's always something going on. And you might even get the chance to see Daniel O'Donnell. Many of the towns and villages have festivals and special events, with an increasing number of them now taking place outside the summer period. There are arts-based festivals, music-orientated festivals, comedy festivals, and ones with special themes ranging from Irish to European. Indeed, Donegal is the festival capital of the Northwest. The county has some of the highest standards when it comes to hotels, farmhouses, and B&Bs, where you're always assured of a warm welcome. There has been significant investment in this sector in recent years, and many hotels have fabulous leisure centres. The self-catering business has also grown. Having your own apartment or house gives you great scope and flexibility, and all the benefits of modern conveniences. The county's restaurants rank up amongst the best in the country, combining superb cuisine with great service and also offering great value. Many restaurants pride themselves in using nothing but the best of local produce, and there are several top restaurants that specialize in seafood dishes. In the summer of 2010, Donegal hosted a major event in the centre of Dublin to promote Donegal. Entitled Donegal Live, it was a showcase for Donegal and all that it has to offer. Now it's been proposed to bring a similar event to Glasgow. Here's an insight to what happened on that day in Dublin.
I think when you come to Donegal and you come for a week and you get really good weather and you can go on the beaches and you can do all that, you will all live in your heart.
From Dublin and two from Belfast. Donegal. The fun starts here.